The reason I'm here tonight is to celebrate the U.S. Fulbright and Nehru 70th anniversary, promoting mutual understanding between our two countries. So it has really created this people-to-people relationship that's built the two countries and made it even stronger. As noted in my remarks, I talked about President Trump's comments to Prime Minister Modi in Texas about how important we are as the two strong democracies. And we both start our constitutions out with "we the people." So our ties have never been stronger. We also do a number of cultural projects here in India through our Ambassador's Fund for Cultural Preservation. So that's been one of the things that I've been able to do since I've been here, is to look at those projects. Because, again, we think it's very important for us to protect Indian antiquities and culture. But these, in addition, we have exchange programs in every area, International Visitor Leadership Program, and even your Prime Minister has been on two of my exchanges. The exchange that I personally have been on, called American Council of Young Political Leaders, and he's also on another program called SUSI. But that's just an example. But there are many, many ties that bind our two countries. I had an opportunity to already meet with the Secretary of Human Resources. So I would just say we had a very successful meeting. He was also very happy to know that I also went to Ranchi as part of my visit, because he also let me know he was from there. So that was exciting. But one of the things that we also talked about was having more Americans come to India, which is a big part of my responsibility. I promote international student mobility as part of the Trump administration, and also say that we also talked about what we can do to have more Americans come to India to study. And I think that the more we can do on a two-way is going to make our relationships and our mutual understanding even better.